Listen. The answers and complete the top 10. Get 10 out of 10, and as a team, we'll be walking away with
that. We just see what comes out, right?
£500. Okay, well, mighty rights. Step forward to face your final top 10. For your final question, you have two categories to choose from. Let's take a look. Athletics, US States. So from this point on, there is no conferring. On your turn, you must say one answer and nothing else. Mm-hmm. You've chosen US States, so let's reveal your final top 10 worth £3,500. Ten US States with two words in their name. To clarify, the only 10 of the 50 states in the United States of America that have two words in their names. These are in no particular order. Liz, please take your position.
North Dakota, South Dakota.
When you're ready, please give us an answer.
State Hampshire.
Is New Hampshire a tenable answer?
New York.
Congratulations. Sam, please step up.
New Mexico. South Dakota, North Dakota, West Virginia.
Rhode Island?
Is Rhode Island tenable?
Yeah, that's good in that.
Is indeed Rhode Island.
One more and we'd have a look at the recording, eh? That might not be no good.
West Virginia.
Is West Virginia one of the 10 US states with two words in
it? I'll tell you when you can.
Indeed it was, well done Pete. Right, Beth, you're next.
That's going to go into YouTube.
We don't want to go onto YouTube.
It will,
say Orange County.
No, that ain't the state, is it? Well, it's not. Orange County is a part of California.
Unfortunately, it was untenable. Oh dear, oh dear. I only mean one thing, I'm afraid you're eliminated.
Wait a minute.
Rosa, you're up next.
Oh no, I should die!
Let's see what we've done then.
New Mexico.
Is New Mexico a tenable answer?